I didn't want him to come in, and he insisted. I said, you gotta stay at home, but he doesn't.
Chloe, just run the name by me one more time, because I must be missing something. I'm going nuts here. I've been through the store three times.
Cyber agent. C-Y-E-E. Why don't you ask, like, an employee or something?
No, they're all busy. Protocop, protector of man. Is that it? Protocop, he protects men.
Uncle Harry, look around. There are signs. That show was canceled 2 years ago. Just ask. Wait, are they even open?
Yeah, it's holiday hours. Look.
Get away from the window.
I gotta go, but I'll find this. I'll find it, okay? Great.
Shit, Harry, that shit went wrong,
give me the
man.
Gun. Give me the gun.
No, give me the bullet.
Freeze!
You gotta be fucking kidding.
We're gonna stand right here and wait for the police.
Ma'am, drop the gun.
No.
We didn't do anything. We are not dangerous. Drop the gun.
Hey, lady, gun is not loaded.
Richie, no! Richie! Oh.
No, we're not ready for you yet, sir. Will you please go back out, wait with the others?
Grace, do me a favor. Let's just take him. He's ready. You ready, right?
You ready? Okay, come on. You know the setup? Got any questions?
He's got no questions. Look at him. Let's go. Come on.
Let's read. Where is he? Where's Raphael?
Where is he? Where's... Beat up on me all night. You want me to give up my partner? You can go spit.
Quit acting like the good guy, jerk off. You got your partner killed. He was in over his head. You knew it. You may as well have pulled the trigger. You killed him.
No, I didn't. I didn't kill him. He wanted it. Why? I didn't want him to come in, and he insisted. I said, you gotta stay at home, but he doesn't listen to me. He's such a stupid son of a bitch. I killed him, didn't I? Oh, fuck, this is my mom. I'm sorry.
Wow. Sorry. Hey, good luck.
Put this in the pouch to LA and get me Gay Perry on the phone.